Well, vacation season definitely here, but before you leave, you want to make sure you have everything you need with you. And travel advisor Risa Lawton is here from Cruise Planners, joining us live this morning with what you should be packing. Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great. Great time to take a cruise, right?
Great time indeed. Actually, it's also a great time to go up to Canada, where it's a little cooler.
Ooh, that's kind of nice, right? Or Vermont, check out, you know,
yes,
what's going on up there. So you have some tried and true tips for people, because you know, we forget everything, right?
Definitely.
All right, what's on your list?
Okay, first thing I think is very important. If you're going on a trip, you need to make sure your passport is good for 6 months after you return.
Right, because you can get stopped.
Exactly. So that's very important.
Okay.
Then it really depends upon what type of trip you're taking, because with Cruise Planners, we're an American Express affiliate, and we can plan trips everywhere and any kind of trip.
That's
so
good to
for
know.
Example, let's say you're going mm-hmm. on a cruise.
Okay.
That's the most common. It's very important that you can communicate with your family, so you might want to bring walkie-talkies.
Oh, that's a good idea. When you're on a cruise ship, you don't want to get lost. Well, you brought some packing items here, so what do we have?
Okay, well, for this is, mm-hmm. you want to make sure that when you're on the cruise, mm-hmm. you take your medicine mm-hmm. and your swimsuit, because you don't know when the luggage is going to come, and you put that in the bag and you carry it on.
All right, so you're going to take that with you.
Yes.
Okay.
Also, there's a lanyard, mm-hmm. which is great because you're going to get a little room card.
Okay.
So you can put it in a little case and wear the lanyard, so you don't have to worry about carrying the cord with you.
That's a good idea. All right, you always want to make sure you have a travel mug.
Right, and this is more if you're going on a road trip. So
okay.
Let's say you're going up to Vermont.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
So you have this. You want to make sure, very important, that if you're on a road trip, that you have an extra battery.
Oh yeah.
Because it's very important mm-hmm. that you keep your phone charged.
All right, luggage tags.
Luggage tags are essential.
Right.
And what I did with these mm-hmm. are my own, to make it so that it's not out there in the open. You can put your name right on it.
Great
and
idea.
Put it in. Also, my information is here, because the most important thing, you have a problem traveling. It's not your problem, it's my problem.
Sure.
So you have to be able to contact me so I can immediately get you help.
All right, that's good.
If you go on a tropical, mm-hmm. you definitely have to make sure that you have sunscreen. And I have two here. This is obviously the type mm-hmm. you can spray on. This is very simple. This is what you put on your face as part of makeup. And
oh,
make
okay,
sure
yeah,
that it
sets
has
it
sure. an SPF.
All right, Risa, how can people contact you?
Oh, you can either email me at rlawton@cruiseplanners.com. Or you can call me at 516-897-2625.
All right, and I've been watching a lot of true crime stories recently, so make sure people know where you're going, right?
Okay.
Contact information. All right, we've got to go, but thank you so much.
Okay.
It was great to meet you.